this aerial offense will leave you breathless.
Well, some say it's born to be wild, born to fly, but will he be born to qualify?
The homecoming finale. You like how I did that?
I wasn't even listening to you.
Thanks.
Introducing his opponent from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing 293 pounds, Mike Knox.
Mike Knox is 6'6" and nearly 300 pounds of intelligent aggression. In his spare time, Mike Knox studies kinesiology. It's the study of human movement. With that knowledge, Mike Knox has the ability to systematically dissect his opponents.
Well, that's comforting to know as Mike Knox makes his way to the ring. You know, they say change is good for some people.
Yeah, happy New Year to everyone.
Yeah, Mike Knox's case, we'll just call it distinct.
Distinctly brutal, too. Evan Bourne has been the underdog in the past. He's battled some uphill battles, and no question about it, Evan Bourne will be the underdog in this ECW Homecoming qualifying match against Mammoth Mike Knox.
Well, Bourne and Knox know each other well. I mean, when they both competed here in ECW, and they had a heated rivalry. Of course, Knox playing the role of the bully against the smaller Evan Bourne. So Bourne maybe looking
for 6'6", 300 pounds. What other role is there to play?
Oh, he's clearly embraced that role. You ever heard of a gentle giant? Mike Knox is not.
Smart strategy here by Evan Bourne. Use your speed, try to take out the tree-like legs of Mike Knox, but to no avail so far. As I mentioned, Byron, this is an ECW Homecoming qualifying match. Evan Bourne and Mike Knox trying to advance.
Whoa! There's some of that unique offense from Evan Bourne. Gotta find a way to capitalize.
We saw earlier that Matt Hardy advanced, joining Kane, Ezekiel Jackson, Vance Archer, and Yoshitatsu. They will be joined by three more superstars in an over-the-top rope challenge, the ECW Homecoming finale on January 12th. The winner of that will go on to face Christian for the ECW Championship.
Watch out, man,
at the Royal Rumble.
Mike Knox driving.
Evan Bourne might not make it to the end of ECW here. Take another look at Evan Bourne, the velocity piece that Bourne has sent into that barrier.
That's a prime example of brute strength. And Bourne just beat the count.
What do you say now, Evan?
Another question going into this match is,
I wonder if Evan Bourne has second thoughts about getting back in the ring.
Well, of course, I have second thoughts about, you know, getting in this.
Hold on, there's a cover by Mike Knox.
Having second thoughts about getting back in the ring to continue this match, but my other question is whether or not Evan Bourne's even 100%, because remember, just last night on Raw, he had a hard-fought match with Ted DiBiase.
It's a great point, but Evan Bourne will always compete, especially here tonight on ECW, knowing what's at stake, an opportunity to compete for the ECW Championship at the Royal Rumble.
Bourne trying to find some way to combat the strength of the master of human dissection that is Mike Knox.
In open space, Evan Bourne may be one of the most dangerous superstars in the WWE, but Mike Knox has taken that space away. Great counter there by Bourne.
That's one way to get some space. Drive your knee to a guy's head. Oh, jeez. And the jaw.
Like a freight train is Knox running through Bourne. This one, no.
I thought that was it. For a man the size of Mike Knox, it's amazing the agility. It's kind of scary, too. Again with that high impact offense, and it looks like Bourne may be trying to go up.
Here we go. If Evan Bourne can connect.
High risk area. Where's the reward? Not available.
Here it is. If Bourne was going for some sort of a DDT, Knox right there with the counter.
Oh, there's a counter for you.
Bourne comes right back.
Set off.
Shining star press. Cover. Leg is hooked. And Evan Bourne advances.
Here is your winner,
homecoming finale in 2 weeks.
Evan Bourne doesn't care that he was undersized. Evan Bourne doesn't care that he was the underdog. Evan Bourne and the Shooting Star Press picks up the victory. But earlier, things weren't looking so good for Evan Bourne. Mike Knox was all over Bourne, just engulfing Bourne. But then, Byron never backed down.
One word,
Evan Bourne. Airborne. Smiles right now as Braz, Evan Airborne, has now joined Matt Hardy, Yoshitatsu, Vance Archer, Ezekiel Jackson, and Kane. Only two more openings remain for the ECW homecoming finale.
And those two more openings could get filled by a couple of these superstars. Check this out. Next week, three former ECW champions, Chavo Guerrero, Mark Henry, and CM Punk return to compete as part of the ECW Homecoming qualifying series to see who will head to the ECW Homecoming finale.
Good luck tonight, Tommy. I will be watching.
I know you will when I get back. Talking about that rematch with Christian.
You got it.
Tommy Dreamer's confident. He's vowed that if he can't beat Zack Ryder here tonight, he'll leave ECW. Dreamer